Hello guys, welcome back. So we just reason things in the last episode. And we're gonna continue. Portal type 2, here we go. Why is there a picture of a big ass sonic tank? I really do not know, but whatever. Okay, so let's actually are we going here? I'm just gonna that's it, Phil. I like push the fans out of my way. Holding up traffic. I'm just like do this. Can't wait. What else? What the hell gives? I wasn't even doing anything. I was just like, you know, going about my own business. Jerk! Try me, jerk. Oh, yeah. Ria, I'm just gonna. Yeah, there you go. Oh, yeah, beast, dude. Can we just try me? I have shields. Whatever's on the right. Whole ass away from me. Oh, yeah. Well, that was easy. Very easy. Way too easy, actually. We got like deal with a couple of we just gotta kill. Yeah, we just gotta deal with a couple of jerks. Do something like resolve me off a guy, something like that. And then we just like wait, are we going to the green zone now? Yep. We are going to the green zone. And that's on. I swear to God, there's supposed to be like a mission where like flying a giant monster. I swear to God. Yes, yeah, of course. Yeah. That I do not understand. And of course, it happened in the green zone. Which I do not think so. I want a whole lot of zombies. Okay, here we go. That was almost a bullseye. Hello, what else? Hello, father. What, my friend? What is that? And of course, you have to fight the giant monster in the green zone. Because it's so big, girls, but whatever. You'll see. What is Alex Mercer doing? This could take forever. Yeah. Where was it, Father? Where was it, Father? In Security Guards and Land, okay. Whee! Who is this girl with the friend, the little black fit? Whee! Unless it is the mission ready to find that giant monster, perhaps. I don't know. We're about to find out. No, I don't think I'm getting in the tank actually. Got it. A hijack, of course. You know, it's not actually hijacking, it's just boring. I wonder if we actually like you to get out if we wanted to. I'm just gonna be careful all over. Security guards will be fine, just fine. Sounds fun enough. I don't see why we would not. This guy can just, like, you know, run him over, just like that. Perfect success. Okay, I'm just gonna go around here. Maybe I wanna be careful not to run the security guard, that's gonna get suspicious. Sorry guys, that's what's happened. I don't think I catch a knife, fireball. Vic, I could just like run over all the traffic. Look at this. Just look, I just like do this. Should be cast.